Mahad Kasim Azabo, the district youth chairperson for Yumbe District, says following complaints from the youth, they carried out a survey and discovered that youth are struggling to access the PDM funds.
Numbers that have been stated or written in the beneficiary list all over the district, in the list that are produced by the technocrats, you realize that out of 30 million, those are supposed to be 30 youth out of 100 million, you will only see averagely 15 youth are benefiting. The 15 are not benefiting. The 15 million is moving to other members, which are not youth. And more especially, some of the issues that are occurring with the number that I have given, 15, averagely, it's because some parishes are even getting less. There are some parishes where you only see 9 youth benefiting on PDM, the 30%. Out of 30 million, the 29.
Azabo says in some parishes, circle leaders sidelined unmarried girls, claiming they will get married and move away with the funds.
I've only accessed over less than 15%. The 15% did not go to the intended number of the youth as planned by the government to the youth, more especially in the district. The 15% disbursed, received by the youth beneficiary who benefited out of PDM, has occurred because there are a lot of challenges which the youth have been raising to me. Even in the youth councils that I have been calling, these were some of the issues there.
Rashid Kawawa, a youth rights activist, says lack of national identity cards has prevented some youth from accessing the funds.
They are denied to have the access to the money just because somebody somewhere believes that they are going to mismanage the money. So I've faced a challenge whereby you realize a youth, actually an elderly person, comes and benefits, but just to balance the equation, you see this person's category being put on the beneficiary list.
Complaining that people who are not supposed to be youths are also included in youth's position. They are using then the IDs of these youths, but when you go to the number, the registered mobile money number, it's not their own.
Yumbe District received a total of 21 billion shillings for the 196 parish circles under the PDM program.
A number of the youth, sit in the PDC. So while there, what happens? How do these things change while you are seeing? Are you being coerced to say, yes, these are the beneficiaries? Or somewhere, somebody does it somewhere, and then brings the list for approval somewhere. So these are some of the questions we should be asking ourselves.
Development model, then I would advise you go to the right offices of the CDOs and the parish chiefs.
Report by Adam Gule for the news.